Things presents to you how to glitch above the bedrock in the Nether in Minecraft. Slack video for me. With this cool effect I can do with my case. So, first one for Taft to start a new world. Taft to name it Modan, it's Crapbank. But it's all in capitals except the first letter of every word. Then have to turn on everything except super flat and online world. Then have to load and you must spawn in a desert. It wouldn't work if you haven't. Have to find a nearby cactus. Then prick yourself to death on that cactus freak. And then have to stand on it till you get the 3 hearts and break it. Then after that, you have to go mine up some stuff to make a bucket. Then have to try and use water and lava to make some obsidian. Then you have to mine up the obsidian and then make a portal. Then light the portal. Once the portal is active, keep it active. Then fight 100 creepers using only an iron shovel. Land up in the portal, switch, and fly up to the highest you can go. Then wait for 3 hours and go to YouTube, subscribe to the mode and then and go to link this video and like and comment if your mother's maiden name, your uncle's favourites, on your date of birth, your email address, your Minecraft password, and donate $5 to them. And have to follow them on Twitter and follow the followers. Then if you have been looking at the screen in the time, you'll teleport above it where there's a million sleep with the ugly supermod, the looking one in the eyes will kill you and delete all your Minecraft worlds. Then if you get killed by one, your game will close, you try to go back on it, the virus, but then you're suddenly in your world of blindness and you have to kill all the sleep over your Minecraft account is deleted. The end. But in seriousness, that's all fake. The real way to do it is just going creative or do it all in survival. But creative is easier. So in creative, you go when the never you break all the bedrock till you get to the one that's unbreakable. Even in creative, then you repeat default when pulls at it. Hope that helps. Goodbye.